This episode of Life of a Pre-K Teacher is brought to you by the letter F. Yep, that's the letter F. Good job. Way to go. This episode's a little different from the other ones, and I'm going to tell you why. This is not an episode about what one of the kids did, but what I do, and hopefully you'll find it enjoyable. So every Friday in my classroom following circle time, I make it a point that we do something awesome. Recently, I declared that every Friday be a Funky Friday! Wait, are we gonna... The pop-up? Yeah? The title? Good? Are we... I don't see it.
Duh! Funky Friday!
Okay, alright, I see you now. Okay, good job, guys. Way to scare me. What is Funky Friday, may you ask? Well, Funky Friday is the time after circle time where the kids just find a tile on the floor and then just bust a move. Now, let me show you with some of my sweet dance moves how to do it. Thanks for the introduction, Kermit.
Oh, no problem. See you around.
Bye.